So this is off of a grab. Don't go to grab me. Don't go to grab me. I don't just want to stand there and then look at it and try and peel it off. If Dylan goes to grab me, what I want to do is I want to trap it, and then I want to get to the peel off. So I'm using my body as a base, and I'm falling into it. Now, there's different points that you can use on the hand for this, like for the points that Anne-Marie taught her group, warmer, right, on the hand, and there's large intestine on the hand, and you can use points on the palm. So when you're pulling off, you want to dig into those points. You can even use wrist points, like heart, digging into those, which Dylan hates because it looks really long on him. So.